Honolulu police say the 18-year-old man arrested in connection with the stabbing of a 17-year-old girl has been released after posting $200,000 bail. Eric Willis is charged with attempted murder. Police say last Wednesday afternoon, the victim was stabbed in the neck and slashed on her hands at Kahala Beach, Willis was arrested Saturday in a New Valley home. It's still not known what led up to that attack.